Hazrat Shabi has reported from Hazrat Abdullah bin Umar radiyallahu anhu that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Of the mortal sins are associating a partner with Allah jalla jalaluhu, disobedience to parents, or he sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, perjuring, shoba, the transmitter feels doubt about it." Muad states that Shoba said to us, "Of the mortal sins are associating a partner with Allah jalla jalaluhu, perjuring and disobedience to the parents, or he sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, killing a soul." Sahih Bukhari Hadith number 6870.